Okay, so yeah. Good evening. And yeah, it's almost 1 AM in here though. And yeah, I still have to catch up, and of course I will stick to my deck. The Embodiment of Our Turn. I'll just show you. Yep, there we go. By the way, I've been thinking if I should change Harbinger with something else that is a level 8 as well. I mean, rank 8. This one. I should try. But I'm not sure if I could even get this out. But I think I could. Well, why not? We try. Since I'm not able to use the Hope Harbinger, let's just go with the Zombie Vampire. Yep, as you can see here, it's Orcus, Stilaments, and Labyrinth. Featuring Rollback and. Yep, Needlebug. yeah, here we go. Here we go. This is pretty bad. It's a bad hand. Well, not really. As long as they don't have Ash Blossom, and I'm good. So, looks like I'm good. Unless they are keeping it. Yep, I think I'm good. Okay. Yep. Getting our field spell, then what's next? Okay, we have something there. Good enough. We only have Orcus. That's our only play. And we don't have anything else. Yeah. I guess I could get Scroll back. Yeah, so since we don't. We want to put it in the graveyard. Tamako, what's this? Chaos Stone. Okay, we're going against Chaos Pilot. Yep. BD. He's going to attack or something. What? What's this? Banish even if I don't care about it. Yep. No idea what that deck is. Oh, Spiral Spear Strike. Okay. You have something. First, we go for kill them and play. Since we need more in the graveyard. Send them down. Okay. And now, I'm a bit quiet today because it's past midnight. My parents are sleeping. Yeah. On my field. Ooh, not bad. We go. I think I could send this one turn. I'm not sure if this is enough, so I think this is good enough. Okay. That seems we don't want to waste more time. It's good enough. Okay, that's good and GG's. No, I'm at a very low level because how do you say this? Last month I'm having internet issues, dog issues. That's why I couldn't play. But here we are. Yep, let's get this to max if possible. Going for Max. What a terrible hand. What is this hand? A lot today. LP block. And we're both player 2. What are you planning? You're going to DC? And please do, so I save time. Ooh. Heroes. I am going against heroes. Yep, time to play this. The embodiment of our turn, I will always play on opponent's turn. Okay, it's good enough. What's next? They only know that this is only a labyrinth deck. Okay. Okay. Connection failed. He disconnected. Go in the ladder again. And going first. Expect more bricks. Get more bricks. Yep. More bricks. I sure hope someone pops this card. It would be nice. Oh, yes! We got something. We're playing on opponent's turn now. Going for more pile. That's good enough. They haven't seen the other side. Still no card. Nope, that's Ash Blossom there. Next plan. I think I control my opponent. We evenly match. Okay, so Kunaria. Special summon. Please special summon Mimelo.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Pop that card. Yep. Thank you very much on that one. What do we have here? Oh, that's good. Okay, do you have a negate? Do it. And Maxi. Okay, that's all right. I intentionally did that. What do I have here? What can I copy? What should be the next one? Ah, fine, I'll go with this. This. Just drop that one card over there. Oh, okay, finally something activating. Yeah, sure. still have a play. What's next? I think I'll heal more. Heal more. Copy this. Okay, that's good enough. Oh, I cannot use that one, of course. Oh well. I will have to resort to using this unicorn so you can do it again. Yep. It still has Holoteia, so that's an issue. Getting Sarah out, of course. Yep, that's fine. How many cards do I have? Okay. I'm out of cards. Yep. Okay, so I think that's good enough. Tricky will keep me. Yep, then doesn't care about that. And I have 8 cards left and I still don't have any Tillamook here. That's fine. Yep, I forgot that this is unaffected by trap effects. Yeah. So, good thing I did not use. What are you going to put there? Okay. Can use that. Yeah. In a second, you see it. Okay. Good enough. Yeah, I think I could go for this. Yep. Yep, keep recycling. Wait, no, these two. Send the card to the graveyard. There we go. Something's activating, of course, the Nibiru. The Nibiru again. I already have used this, I forgot. And I still don't have the other.
Konnichiwa! Konnichiwa!
Unpotomable CM, thank you for the follow.
Konnichiwa!
Konnichiwa! Sadly, I'm on a losing side here. As you can see, they still have that one card. Banned. Okay, you're banned. Don't want the bots here. Yep, this is going to be really hard. At least we have this one again. And she's surviving. Yep, that is another one. Okay, nope. Map. And I still survive. The cards, the labyrinth cards are at the very bottom. I mean, not labyrinth, but the Trilomance cards are at the very bottom. That's the problem there. Ash Blossom. Oops! On the Ash Blossom there. Yep. I pretty much lost this one. Yep, finally. Okay, yep, back to the field. Also, my hand seems to be very rigged. I have 3 bricks that it should not break. Okay, not bad. Not bad. I wonder what is this. I'm sorry. What is this deck? Okay, number summon. Okay. Debated. I don't have anything else, so I could go for, I wonder, this one. Yep. Not using the effect yet. I could have gone with the, what's this, redoer, but I'm trying to figure out what this card is, this trap card that's been set there. Why, thank you, it made it easy for me. Yep. There we go. Okay, just going to stall there. Okay, blind Maxi. Blind Maxi, so if this is flow, I'll be in trouble.
Ooh.
Yep. Look at this. Cards that you don't want in your hand, it's in your hand. Recommended to use that there. That is a normal summon, so why not? Now they're forced to link off and have to set the cards. Okay, Almirage. It won't work, right? Because, oh, it's normal and special summon, so that's going to be a problem. It's Orcus as well! We're going against Orcus. And Orcus Magnal. Magnite part there can how to say this. Forgot the name. But yeah, they can deal with this kill spell there. Okay, Battle of Our Turn. Get rid of my field spell. If not, you made a big mistake. Going to send Bingirsu or something else. Jeez, smart move. IP mask. Why did you go for IP mask and not straight onto how to say this? Here. Ooh, Avra Max. Yep, going for Avra Max there. What is my plan? Summon. Then we'll summon Stovey. Here too. So I can still do my play. Embodiment of Our Turn there. I forgot that thing is there. Oh well, fine. I concede. For this thing there. Forgot about here's the Isan a make knight. Oh well. Fine. I'll take the L there. Why not we join in? Since we're the embodiment of our turn. Oh great. They got the cool clock there. For this. Fine. They got that one out. So going for Arise Heart. Straight onto Arise Heart. Okay, since I don't care much about this. And yeah, I'm stuck. I think I can just concede here. I mean, really, I don't have anything good in my hand. Yep, just go. Don't care. Save your brain cell for something else. Why of all the cards? Always, it's always that. I don't have any good card to play. Go. Send to the grave, of course, this one. Okay, protected now from this gamma. Okay. I haven't used my normal summon yet. Set. Looks good. Maybe I can even set this one. Please. Yep, I think it's good enough. 10 cards. And 43? No, 44, I think. 44 main deck cards. What are you planning to do with this? Where's your blue eyes? Where's your blue eyes, my dragon? Yep, I'm scratching my head here. Confused. Yep, really confused. Button, what's next? Cannot use because there's a World Legacy token there. And I'll most likely be getting this lovely out. Still waiting. Why not? I'll just go drink some tea while waiting. Green tea. Keeps you calm. There.
Hey,
Mercurysol.
Konnichiwa.
Welcome to the stream. As you can see, I'm playing the Embodiment of Our Turn deck. So, how are you? And here, I'm just waiting for my opponent to play. Sure, I think this is a bot. Can't normally they did normal summon an incantation. Incantation, it's hard to pronounce it. Yeah, this one, Kandal. Yep, I'm good. I'm just having some kind of a weird RNG in my hand earlier. I mean, like, it's meant. It's rigged. Yep, pretty rigged. And yeah, I know, as you can see here, this card, weird combination. Yep, I'm still waiting for my opponent to play. Yep, I'm just sitting here. How many minutes now? I'm still locked in this game. I mean, yep. I'm not sure if it's already 300 seconds. But yeah, still waiting. And yeah, I can wait. Okay, finally! Time limit win, yep. That's kind of a griefing there. Okay, yep, I know, I'm still low level. Because, okay, I'm not that active last month, so I went down very low. Okay, so going first, and what do I have here? I think I have a good hand card here. Yep, just still waiting. Two normal summon. Send to the grave, it will be horror. Protect from gamma, of course. What's next? Okay, special summon. Take this one. I know, this deck I made is not linear, so sometimes I'm having some thinking issues. Okay, so there's Galatea. Yep, why not the I give them that effect there. Good. I'm still only playing the Arcus yet. Soon, the fun will begin. Yep, there's the Gearsu. Time for the labyrinth. Yep, next, of course. This. Oh, I forgot. I forgot that I can't activate it yet. Oops. Well, that's fine. Okay, so what would be my opponent's deck? Just waiting here. Ooh, it's branded. This chance. What are you going to take there? Okay, that's fine. Yep, I don't mind that. Okay, time for some play. That's the second one. Oh, I can still activate this, so why not? To do. Oh, it's blue eyes. Is this branded blue eyes or is there blue eyes? Okay, so something fun to go against. See if my opponent can OTK me with the ritual blue eyes. There may be something else. Yep, I have to wait. Because of this white stone. Wait, do I have the God Mama? Nope, I don't have God Mama. It would have been really good here. Oh well. That's all right. Okay, what's next is he's going to pop any card here, which I will protect. Wolf, you made the wrong choice. Yep. Big mistake for you. So there's longer two. You have to do something. Attack. Would have been better if you went for this the white dragon, but nope, you did not disrupt my Babel here. For the labyrinth, play first. Yep, special summon. Up the card. course, I have to do this again. Yep, why not? We have that one card there. Long I have been doing okay. I know I might be only doing short streams today because I'm still busy preparing to move out of my home. Yeah, but of course, why not the reward? Gimme. Okay, 1k and time to grab the guarantee. Because last time I rolled it, I got scammed. Yep, as you can see here, ultra rare guaranteed. So time to roll, and here we go. YOLO! This is really a guarantee. Yeah, I just got more scams. And I'd say I have a bad luck today. I mean, within 24 hours, I have terrible rolls in my gacha. And such, ooh, not bad. Since I use the ice jades, I'm fine with that. Okay. Okay, more stuff to dismantle there. Nothing interesting, but yeah, I think I could go for some kind of a weird memes with the SGs again. Okay, up more to dismantle. Watch as I get another scam. Scam you are. Borrel load and another Borrel load. Yep, I got scammed. I don't need more than one Borrel load. Well, at least I can craft something out of it. I could make my the burbs. But I think I don't need it at the moment. Okay, what to dismantle here? The body load. I don't need more than one. What else to dismantle here? I'm not sure. I need another one to dismantle. Of course, not this one. By the way, the zombie bumper is... Okay, dark. I thought it's light. It would be bad. If it's light. Okay. Of course, rainbow. Rainbow to dismantle. I'm not playing Dark World. No. What to craft? Third rollback? Maybe. And probably. But yeah, I'll show you this one. Why it's on the embodiment of our turn. Yeah, I think I'll just go with this. You wonder if I can still do some dailies. Okay, another solo mode, really. Yep, I'm not much fan of more solo mode when I'm streaming. I tend to do that in my free time. Okay. Yep, I'm just checking. Yeah, I'm just checking. Because of that one bot. Okay. Yep, bot banned live. The bot got banned live and in 720p because my PC is still pretty bad. Okay, so yeah, I know. How do I say this? I know I could do more, but yeah, I'm just way too busy these days because I have to move. Let's go visit my living room first to talk about this. Okay, so yeah, my plans. Tomorrow I might play. We'll play Stardew Valley as soon as it gets updated. Then, of course, I need a break a bit for the Master Duel so I don't get fed up. So yeah, simply I'll place a Stardew Valley stream. Most likely tomorrow. So yeah, I guess that's all. Nothing much to say, I guess. Other than yeah, moving. Moving and hopefully that internet there is strong enough for me to stream and no, hoping it's not a PLDC. Yep, we call it PLDC here because it disconnects a lot. Yeah. Okay. So yeah, I think that's all. So thank you for watching. See you on my next stream. And good night.